our head of the CAS department. Ms. Mary Joy Sanchez, our guidance counselor. Mr. Michael Daos, Secretary of the Board of Trustees. Ms. Maria Teresa Pineda, our coordinator. Distinguished guests, Mrs. Teresita Orante and Ms. Rachel Orante. Parents, students, faculty members, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant afternoon to all of you. From the time St. Michael's School of Kanumai started as a learning institution, occasions such as this has marked the summit of achievements each year. The partakers and the graduates may have changed. From year to year, but the spirit that pervades the solemn gathering, our graduation day, has remained the same. As a principal of this school, it gives me pride and happiness to see these young boys and girls come up on stage as they receive their diplomas. This certificate symbolizes the fruit of their hard work, a gift of success. To you, my dear young graduates of BACS 2011-2012, congratulations for the job well done. SMSC, your school, is really proud and happy for you. Deepest gratitude also goes to the parents. So, mga bata, palakpakan natin ang ating mga magulang. Of these young boys and girls who have been very supportive all these years, they have demonstrated their great selfless sacrifices and untiring support to their children to reach these states of success and achievement. I would like also to commend our faculty members and other school administrators. Without your extraordinary efforts, support, and cooperation, our school goals will never be achieved. Once again, my sincerest congratulations to all of you, my dear graduates. Good luck to the next level of education. Thank you, and may God bless us all.
Thank you very much, Madam Pisang Goyo, for a welcome address. Let's give her a round of applause.
Mrs. Philomena Daos, teachers, parents, schoolmates, a pleasant afternoon to all of you. It is a great pleasure for me to extend our warmest welcome to everyone in this very special occasion, our graduation. This afternoon, you will see us in small boys and girls like me who will gladly march on this stage with joy, great pride, and confidence. We thank our beautiful and dedicated teachers in this school, headed by our loving principal who helped, guided, supported, and inspired us in our studies. They also discovered, developed, and enhanced our talents and values. Of course, we also thank our dear parents for supporting us and trusting this school. St. Michael's School of Kanumai in giving us the best education to achieve. Thank you very much, and God bless us all.
We are the children of yesterday. in Makawayan College. A union president also in Makawayan College. She was a trainer of students in Sabayang Pagbigkas, coach of contestants in Tula and Oration in Bulprisa. She is also a writer and a composer. During her stay in Makawayan College, she was a consistent recipient of Outstanding Teacher Award, making her a Hall of Famer. Presently, she is a part-time professor in the University of the East, Caloocan, and also the owner of Rios Catering, which is currently managed by her daughter, Michelle Arante. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce to you our distinguished guest this afternoon, a very refined woman and a very talented one. Let us give a big round of applause to Mrs. Teresita Del Mundo Orante. Sa lahat po ng bumubuo ng St. Michael's School of Law, my Board of Trustees, sa pamumuno po ni Mr. Conrado Daos, sa amin pong napaka-husay na principal at siya pong president ng St. Michael School of Law, my Board of Trustees, at sa kanya pong butihing assistant principal, Ma'am Luwen Magalang, at siyempre sa kanyang anak, si Michelle San Jose Siriaco. At siyempre po, ay binabati ko rin ang principal at walang kakupas-kupas po sa kasipagan at tubaitan at sa kahusayan sa pamumuno. Ang aking pong kumare, kaibigan, at lahat-lahat na, Mrs. Filomena San Jose Daos. Palakpakan po natin sila. To the teaching staff of St. Michael's School of Ganumay, narinig po kung paano mag-deliver si Ashley ng kanyang speech. Nakita ko kung paano mag-execute ng doxology ang mga bata dito kanina. Ang gagaling ninyo. Palakpakan natin ang ating mga sarili, mga bata. Nakita ko naman yung produkto nito. Kasi magagaling na kayo sa numbers, sa letters, marunong na rin kayong bumuo ng mga salita, mga shapes. Naruto na rin kayong magkaroon ng disiplina sa inyong sarili. Naruto na rin kayong magpahalaga sa inyong kapaligiran. At higit sa lahat, alam kong taglay niyo na ngayon ang kabutihang asal. Sabi nga eh, basta may mabuting asal ng isang tao, tao na. Kaya sa susunod na baitang ng inyong pag-aaral. Kanina sa inyong awit, Yesterday's Dreams. Lahat tayo, di ba, may pangarap? Sino dito may pangarap? Taas ang kamay. Very good! Alright. So, iba-iba tayo ng pangarap, di ba? Or abogado, teacher, engineer. Alright. Tumayo tayong lahat, mga bata. Tayo tayong lahat. Gusto ko maging. Kung ano yung gusto kong pangarap, yun ang isigaw mo. Okay ba tayo dyan? Okay, very good. Ang galing nyo talaga. Okay. Gusto kong maging. Ayan, very good. Kaya yung mga pangarap na yan, matutupad dyan eh. Okay, ngayon naman, palakpakan natin ang ating mga magulang. Sarapin yung sila. Palakpakan ay hindi kayo makararating sa eskwelahan ito. Okay. Thank you very much sa Yesterday's Dreams. At kasama ninyo sa pangangarap, siyempre, ang paaralan ito. St. Michael's School of Ganumay Incorporated. Masigabong palakpakan para sa napakahusay nating principal at sa paaralan ito. Yay! Yay! All right.
greeting na inihanda namin para sa inyo. Pwede ba yun? Okay, thank you!
Next of loyalty to be led by the second honors from the nursery level, Leo May Ilustrisimo. Second honors from kindergarten level, Jasmine Leon Ignacio. And second honors from preparatory level, Honoree Jenix Eleponio Duterte.
Develop the knowledge and wisdom we acquire to uphold concern for our fellow men and supportive life venture. The Saint Michael School of Panumay's Ways. To show love and respect. For our dear parents. Teachers. And fellow SMSEers. And to be the pioneers of excellence. For our dear alma mater. Expects of us. And to be the true shepherds of our God Almighty.
It is indeed my honor to present to you our graduates from the nursery level. Madam President, we have 5 boys and 2 girls from the kindergarten.